We begin this morning with a story that's all new. Cranston police are investigating a late-night armed robbery that sent one man to the hospital. Eyewitness News on the scene at the Al Mall Dairy Mart on Broad Street shortly after midnight. Witnesses say the suspect assaulted and robbed the clerk before taking off. The clerk was taken to the Rhode Island Hospital. The extent of his injuries is unknown. Police expect to release more information later today.